you know, far left he aims. He likes to cut the ball. That club goes outside on the backswing and outside on the downswing. And that was a perfect match right there. Kirk triplet. Boy, he's got such deft hands. Land that short up the false front. Stricker with another two. And that was a great view there.
Chris DeMarco.
Just a little shot of 73 yards. Well played.
118 yards to this front left hole location.
Another one-handed follow through, Michael. Tough hole location here. Only three from the edge. Yeah, tell Jerry Kelly that. Tell Retief Goosen that. Little draw.
Just once.
Retief Goosen hit a shot in a while. Three over on the round, playing alongside David Toms. Big drive here. That's more like it, Retief. This is for Eagle. Back of the green. Look at this hole location. Can it break that much? Can it break that much? And can hit it, Miguel. Beautiful iron shots.
This is Estes. Second shot at one from 123.
Pretty nice start. That's what you have to do.
Definitely judged there.
Pretty stressful there.
Oh, and he makes this putt, leaving the flag in. It's kind of a Leandre's second shot here to the par four seventh after birdie on the sixth. It's a moment ago. Oof. Beautiful touch there.
Back to 10, Bob Estes for birdie.
There you see coming up the slope, now down to the right. Oh, the back of the hole! Wow.
I thought it was good.
Players can't see the bottom of the flagstick. Well played, well judged there.
Now Estes bunker shot on 17. Boy, did that look like it was going to go in. It's birdie to get to 7 under par. Oh, and he gets it to fall. Is unbelievable, Brad.
And Brad, that is so incredible. He had to go low because there's tree trouble up. He hit a 7-iron and bounced it through the rough, and just incredible to get it anywhere on that half of the green, even if it just rolls past. Just an incredible shot.
Flagstick all the way back right.
Well, the goose has found something.
Just feed it a little from the right.
Oh, high. Beautiful approach and iron. Steve Stricker hit his three, as far as David Toms is driving it.